Never take advice from someone who's falling apart.